Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montani channel. Now I'm gonna talk about rare price prediction. So before I start, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. The rare here is at least above all of the moving average. If the price is still above the yellow one, say moving average 7.085 US dollar, then still having opportunity. As a stochastic natural position, drop below the purple one, have to attention 0.06. Daily chart basically also is above all of the moving average. Another way, break below purple one, have to another correction. One which I like is still on the downtrend line. Thank you everyone for watching this video as a stochastic natural position. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montani channel. Now I'm gonna talk about rare price prediction. So before I start, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. The rare here is at least above all of the moving average. If the price is still above the yellow one, say moving average 7.085 US dollar, then still having opportunity. As a stochastic natural position, drop below the purple one, have to attention 0.06. Daily chart basically also is above all of the moving average. Another way, break below purple one, have to another correction. One which I like is still on the downtrend line. Thank you everyone for watching this video as a stochastic natural position. Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montani channel. Now I'm gonna talk about rare price prediction. So before I start, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. The rare here is at least above all of the moving average. If the price is still above the yellow one, say moving average 7.085 US dollar, then still having opportunity. As a stochastic natural position, drop below the purple one, have to attention 0.06. Daily chart basically also is above all of the moving average. Another way, break below purple one, have to another correction. One which I like is still on the downtrend line. Thank you everyone for watching this video as a stochastic natural position.